On December the 10th, there's going to be a Nobel Peace Prize ceremony. And in addition to the official leader of ICAN, Beatrice Fihn, receiving it and speaking, also will be a woman named Setsuko Thurlow, who is among the most courageous of the Hiroshima A-bomb survivors. She lives in Canada. She will be, on the one hand, delivering the message of the Hibakusha that human beings and nuclear weapons cannot coexist. And this will not immediately change policy, but to have this woman in that spotlight saying those words will encourage other people, will help establish, help frame what is actually civilized behavior. I'm part of an international network called the Peace and Planet Network, and we are calling, will be calling for activities in communities across the world on December 10th to help note, help people note and affirm and promote the ban treaty. We don't expect this Congress and our passes for president to be implementing it anytime soon, but this is how we can awaken the U.S. people to the fact that there actually is such a treaty, and to kind of be building the forces that are needed at least to change the discourse in this country. So let me encourage you again to think about what you're going to do in support of Marty Blue, what you're going to do in support of Congress, what you're going to do in your community to simply prevent a war with Korea, and think about what you can do on December 10th in your community, your university, your religious congregation, and so on. With that, I